Hello, Matteo.
Hi. Hi, Marzia. How are you?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm very good. Thank you.
It's really great to have you here with us. It's I feel quite honored to have the possibility to hear another success story of one of our senior alumni, an Italian one, living abroad. Can you please introduce yourself?
Yeah, sure. So my name is Matteo Bellentani. I'm almost 39 years old. I'm from Italy. I'm from Brescia. And I'm currently covering the role of head of design and product in Clarks Originals since 1 year and a half, a little bit more than 1 year and a half now. And so basically I started my career in footwear since when I was really young, after the art diploma in the art academy. I immediately started in the north of Italy in a factory that now is not even existing anymore, as from the bottom, right, from scratch. So I was starting doing assistant pattern making and leather cutting. So that was 2001. So the first CAD was just emerging, very rough interface. I remember the name was Caligula, if I'm not wrong. But mostly 90% of the job was still by hand. So I was assisting the pattern maker, and I started to learn about footwear. I had immediately a passion around sneakers. This was my passion already since the middle school. So when I got approached by this factory to assist a pattern maker, I didn't even know what pattern making was, but it was very interesting for me, and I was very lucky because I got assigned to follow also the designer. By the time pattern making and designer were working in the same team, so I start traveling with this designer, freelancing. Also, he was freelancing for other cool brands at the time, always like casual and sportswear brand in Italy and also in Germany. So, and then my passion for design growth. And that was the time when I also joined Arsutoria. I joined Arsutoria, I think I did the 2002 or 2003, sorry. I don't know, it was like almost like 20 years ago. So I'm not sure, but, and this for me was really important because it's impossible to learn how to do real pattern making without having a school based. This is really hard. And this like was essential for me. Working and doing the school at the same time. And then I moved to another company. I moved into design after a few years. I stayed 10 years in Geox in Veneto area, and I was heading the design and the collection, basically creation. And then my latest experience from 2016 until 2019, and 3.5 years, it was in Adidas. In Adidas, I was heading basically the office which take care about all the collaboration of the brand across Originals, Performance, Portland, Europe, Germany. I was based in the Germany headquarter, but also I was looking after the Portland US collaboration and Tokyo Japan collaboration. So you can imagine as a sneaker collector as I am, and really interested to everything related to streetwear. Since many years, I had read a lot of books. I make a lot of connection in the industry with great people. For me, it was a dream. And then in 2019, I got the opportunity to move here in UK, working for Clarks Originals. So Clarks Originals is a brand which has almost 200 years of history. It was founded in 1825. So you can imagine the archive that I have in the headquarter. Adidas has a huge archive, which we use as a main resource for design. But the archive here is amazing. I work in a project that contain a high grade of hype. They are hype driven, heat project, collaboration, because here in Clarks, I look after product and design team. So we are a team of 15 people. I head this team, and we are looking after the mainline collection of Clarks Originals with all the icons, the Wallaby, the Desert Boots, the Desert Track. So we are dropping all the pack and the seasonal collection, plus all the brand collaboration. So we are doing quite a lot of great collaborations since many years. I can mention very popular one like Supreme or Ronnie Feig or, you know, United Arrows. I mean, we have plenty of good partners across the globe. But working in this type of project, you have to be very fast. You don't have too much time to develop the product. So for me, as a designer, having a good eye on pattern making is crucial. And the way that Ars Tutoria, I don't know if it's still the same, I think it's the same, the way that Ars Tutoria teach you how to design the pattern, the lines directly on the shell, or the half gauge on the shell pattern, on the base pattern of the shoe. This is very important because I can immediately see if a shoe looks great in reality without waiting the final prototype, because I can design the shoe literally on the pattern. This is a way of working that I didn't meet so many people working in this way. Many designers usually, you know, they sketch the shoe on a CAD, and they correct the shoe still on the picture of the shoe to the factory. This is a bit is a way of working, is totally fine, but sometimes it takes you 2 or 3 rounds before you to get to the correct proportion. While if you have a good eye and you use this technique to correct the shell pattern, this is literally immediate, and you can really get the shoe in one round almost perfect. So for me, it was really important to get this course in Ars Tutoria.
Well, thank you, Matteo. You've been so so passionate and so detailed in everything that you said that I actually don't have, you've already said everything. I don't have anything else to ask. Well, the very last thing then, since you have developed quite a career and you took your training program right at the beginning, you already said how having a technical knowledge has supported the development of your designs as well. So just to complete this brief video interview, would you then be advising either footwear industry professionals or newcomers to the industry to take a training program at Ars Tutoria?
Yeah, absolutely, 100%. I think it's, I have to say, if not mandatory, almost mandatory. If you want to be a great designer or a great creative in the footwear industry or in the fashion industry, you must have a technical background. I think all the greatest people I meet, a really great fashion designer also out there, they have, all of them, they have a technical background. They know how to build the shoes. They don't know just to design them, but they know how to build them. I think this is very important, and definitely Ars Tutoria way and technique and method of approach and method of teaching is very effectful. So yeah, 100%. I still have my book of Ars Tutoria here with all my paper pattern. So it's, sometimes I look at them, because you can still find something that is helping you in some situation. I'm not gonna lie, is the reality.
All right. Thank you, Matteo. Thanks so much for sharing your experience and your story. It's absolutely inspiring. And come and visit us next time that you come by Milan.
Absolutely. When it's possible, I pop over and say hi.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Marzia. See you soon. Bye. Bye-bye.